It's gone.
Those monsters.
Yes, but we have to move on and sort this out before anything worse happens. We can use the back alleys to get to the castle without drawing too much attention.
Yeah, are you sure we won't get stabbed by locals?
Only if you ask them questions like that.
Just the kind of shady shortcut a thief would take.
Clockwork knights seem to stick to the main streets.
So far, so good.
Thank you. Fellow guild members, we seem to be under attack by a new rival gang, the Rats. They are all muscle and no finesse, and come out in packs. So my fellow entrepreneurs, you'd better watch your step in these dark times. The Rats are swarming out of the sewers. We've sent our friend down to investigate. LC.
LC? I remember seeing those initials before.
It stands for Lovely Cut Purse.
Does it? Does it really?
Move uptown. There's nothing here to steal but pots and pans.
A burglary! Put down those chests!
Oh, the point was to stay unnoticed.
Ah!
they?
Members of the Rat Gang. They've been fighting the Guild of Entrepreneurs for months now. A bunch of thugs. Not so much into finesse. They prefer brawling. You two sit tight while I investigate something.
You what? I don't see anything.
Well, you two aren't always the world's most perceptive people.
Zoya had noticed a special message left for her by her associates. It seemed the Guild of Entrepreneurs had some surprise for our cunning thief.
Those heroes of Trine blew the Astral Academy to smithereens. It's now a heap of dust blowing away in the wind.
Ha! I'm surprised the place wasn't leveled any earlier.
Well, well, well. The guild is unusually open-handed tonight. These arrows have bounce. Again.
Hope you didn't steal anything.
Only your peace of mind, Pontius.
Thank you.
I heard Amadeus the Wizard used some kind of conjured steel ball to destroy the Astral Academy.
Isn't he the weird one married to the owner of Margaret's arcane merchandise? People like them should have no place in our peaceful kingdom.
I heard his beard isn't even real.
Well, that's that. Off we go.
The town has grown a lot in the past 10 years. You can barely recognize it.
Oh, we've helped keep the place safe and stable with the powers of Trine.
Everyone wants to mooch off the heroes.
did you hear? The heroes of Trine utterly destroyed the Red Rose Inn.
How strange. That doesn't sound at all like the heroes of Trine. It must be a mistake.
Thank you.
castle isn't far now.
And soon this nightmare will be over at last.